They want me to say, let us not forget the two white boys also died helping Negroes help themselves. They want me to say, we mourn with the mothers of these two white boys. But the state of Mississippi won't even allow these white boys to be buried in the same cemetery as this Negro boy. I say, I have no more love to give. I have only anger in my heart today, and I want you to be angry with me. That I am sick and I am tired, and I want you to be sick and tired with me. I'm sick and tired of going to the funerals of black men who have been murdered by white men. I am sick and tired of the people of this country who continue to allow these things to happen. What is an unalienable right if you are a Negro? What does it mean equal treatment under the law? What does it mean liberty and justice for all? Now I say, face of this young man, and you will see the face of a black man.